Okay, 1981 MX175 was getting intermittent or no spark at all. I finally decided to change out the CDI box with an 81 TT175. Just has one extra wire for the lighting circuit is all. And try her out.